Amen. God hates sin, and God hates attitudes and actions that go with sin. And so He lines it out with us. And then not only does He tell us what to disrobe our life with, but He tells us what to robe ourselves with. And as we gain knowledge of the Word of God, it gives us the information to be able to robe ourselves. Thank God for the news. Brother Dennis, yesterday we went to a wedding. It was outside. It was cold. 50 degrees, and it was cold. Sitting outside on the hay bale at a wedding. But thank God for the news, because we knew what it was going to be like. So our pathway took us by Walmart, Brother David. We stopped in there. Thank God for Walmart. Thank God for Sam Walton, right? And I know you love Walmart. So I ran in there and I found us some fleece blankets, and I bought them, and we just cuddled up as a family on a bale of hay underneath a blanket to stay warm during that wedding. Call us crazy, it's okay. We were sitting in the back, no one saw us. We stayed warm. But you know why we did that? Because we had information and we had resources. God's Word gives us all the information that we need to robe ourselves in a way that's godly and holy, so that we can be the very best in whatever God has called us to in life. So tonight, all I want us to do around these altars, and I think all Christ is calling us to do, is rid yourself of the old and ask God to give you knowledge of the new, that you may robe yourself to be like Him in every area of your life, because one day He's coming back, and those that are robed like Him, after the image of Him, are going to fly away with Him to life eternal. So let's gain knowledge that we can robe ourselves like Jesus. Let's get ready.